Does having a display of 60 Hz or anything above that makes any difference? So my simple answer to that is, I don't know. I mean, I don't give a fuck either, because the footage you are looking at, it's literally just 60. The both sides are 60 Hz. It's just a line between the same footage. The equation on the right side, it just ends up to be 60 Hz. Helmet laptop can't even go above 60, so...